Diver scientists are very interested in this idea, but being scientists, they're also at the onset very skeptical. The first thing they often tell me is, you know, dive computer data is just not accurate enough. It's not going to give you what you think it's going to give you. And then I tell them this, you know, this is the size of our global ocean, and these are the parts we're able to sample, and that's just a tiny percentage of our shorelines. And imagine locations where you have no data because you don't have the funds to put scientific instruments or funds to go do research expeditions. And then there's these recreational divers who go there every year providing you these data. Yes, they're not as accurate, but it's better than no data.